everybody. This is Karen Marge from Hilton Head Island, South Carolina. I did not disturb the birds, I promise you. Woo, they just took off. Oh my God, this is amazing. I'm almost speechless. I know it's hard to believe. Okay, wow, those are black skimmers. I don't know what scared them. I've got a zoom camera, so I am far away right now, but wow, that was amazing to see them jump up. Woo! Brown pelicans in the I can't even talk. Background, sorry about that. Look at this big bird in the center. Now that is, sure enough, that is a double-crested cormorant between the pelicans. Wow, so I don't know what frightened the birds. Very interesting. What a great day. I mean, I know it's cloudy out today, but you know what? It's about 65 right now. It's going to hit 72. And I know the birds are far away, but here we go. Here we go. Wow. I'm zooming in one more time. Black skimmers. Remember, they're in a family by themselves. There are three species. And sorry that the film... Oh, my gosh. I'm trying to hold this camera still. The black skimmers are amazing when they're in flight because their lower mandible, you know, will skim the water, literally, and pick up fish. So this is just an amazing day. All right, well, it's Karen Martz, and I'm up in Port Royal Plantation today, thanks to my good friend Sherry, and we've been having a blast identifying birds. All right, have a great day.